Kids love wearing their Halloween costumes, so why not get the most out of them? Today, downtown Sioux Falls businesses provided that opportunity for parents. The annual trick-or-treat event took place from 1 to 3 and included more than 30 stops for those kids to get some candy. The weather was perfect for it today as well, which is nice because it may be a little chilly on Halloween Day itself.